Hi, Dustin. No, Dustin.
Making a scene.
It's coming.
Wait a second, Mama.
Yeah. It's Mama.
Yeah,
Mary. No. No.
All right.
Say hi.
No.
Look at me. All right. We're making bacon and cheese today, sir. First, you get mustard.
Oh!
Then you get ketchup.
No, you get mayonnaise.
Look, it's ketchup.
To the what?
Bacon and cheese.
Oh.
Oh, blah, blah. Ow. And then you get these curling in onions. You can know because they're red. Red, like, you know. And then you get these, I don't know what they're called, but I call them
wrinkle pickles.
I call them old people pickles because they're wrinkly. And then you get some cheese, one on bottom, but you can't put the one on top yet because you got to get some bacon. And then you throw it on there. And then you put another piece. And then you got to get the secret meat.
Nope, wrong thing.
Listen, play like it. Yeah.
Put it on there. Put it on there. Put it on there.
Oh, Lord, it's so bad. And you put it on there and you close it up. And you're like, then you gotta yell it real loud.
Yell it real loud.
Bacon and cheese!
What's on the screen?
And y'all make a red salad real. I'll show
you. That's crispy.
Oh, whatever. Take your salad so you squat quite easy. You get some style chicken. And you gotta cut it up like this. And you throw it on there. And you do that. It's quite easy when you think about it. I mean, you gotta cut it to beat. And you gotta stick it on there. And you gotta turn it over and do it again. And now you got bacon cheese, which you know that, because you guys are pros. And then you got mushroom Swiss, which you know we get mushroom Swiss because of the name.
Dustin! What are you doing? Mary, wave!
That's the Nova McDonald's.
I'm not a Nova!
There she is. Say bye.
Bye, Mary!